Hi everyone, I hope you're all doing well. Today I have a Saint Laurent bag unboxing for you guys. I haven't bought a Saint Laurent bag for years. I used to have one in my collection and I sold it, so I've been missing having a Saint Laurent bag in my collection because I genuinely love their designs. There are so many good bags from Saint Laurent. I feel that they are so classic and so timeless, and especially recently I have been eyeing a few different bags from Saint Laurent and I finally chose the one, so I'm super excited to show you. Don't forget to come follow me on my Instagram, where you can see my new purchases, how I style them, my daily outfits on my stories. But also, I'm very new on TikTok and I started uploading quite regularly on the platform, so come say hi on my other social media platforms. I am so excited to unbox this bag. I don't know why the box is so big. I haven't opened the bag yet. I received it this morning and I quickly got ready, turned the camera on, and I wanted to film a first impressions video and review of this bag that I've been eyeing for a while now. I think the very first time I saw this bag was in Germany when I went to Munich before my birthday. So I do have a shopping vlog from Munich, and if you've watched that vlog, you have probably seen this bag in the video. I'll link it above. So I don't know why the box is so big. I hope they sent the correct bag, but let's unbox it quickly and see. Okay, yeah, it is smaller. There is just a lot of stuffing inside. So in here we have a little booklet, authenticity card, and this is the bag inside the dust bag. Oh, yep, it is the correct bag. I can see it already. So I picked up the YSL Celia bag. Oh my God, it is so cute. So we have all the stuffing inside and it comes with a strap. Oh, the strap is very short. I really thought the strap will be longer. I don't think I'll be using this strap because this is a shoulder strap. I'm gonna try it on with the strap later. But let's have another look at the bag. Isn't it adorable? It is a mini tote bag. It is the cutest little shape. This is one of the new releases this year from Saint Laurent. I believe they released it in spring. You can see the silhouette is particularly clean. It's made from calf leather with curved brim that doubles as the top handle. And this is what's so unique about this style. It is what drew me to this style. I thought it was so unique, so interesting and different to everything I've seen. And yeah, it looks like a cute basket bag. That's what my mom said. In my opinion, it is quite edgy as well. It is a great casual bag. I think if the strap was long enough, this, because of the size, because it's not too bulky and too big, I think this as a crossbody bag will work perfectly. I do need to find a longer crossbody chain and try it on and see how I like it. But I would definitely want to be able to wear it as a crossbody bag. I think it will look really cute. This is the strap it comes with. I knew it comes with a strap, but I really thought it was much longer. So it is a clip-on strap. You clip it here on the side. I will try it on and see how long it is, but yeah, it looks like a shoulder strap, and I'm not a fan of shoulder bags. I think I would most likely wear this bag as a top handle. This doesn't fit through my hands, so I can wear it on the crook of my arm. Oh, it is very difficult. No, it is not comfortable. I think that even if you have a skinnier arm, it still won't be comfortable. It is not made to be worn on the crook of your arm. And I don't want to damage the leather as well and stretch the handles. But oh my God, the quality of the leather. It is calf leather. It is very smooth. So I definitely have to be a bit careful. I know it might eventually get some scratches, but calf leather is much more durable than lamb leather. So I'm not as worried. Also, I love the YSL logo on the front. It is in this aged gold hardware. It almost looks a bit vintagey, and I love the YSL logo. I think all their bags look so classic and timeless because they never change their logo, and that's another thing I love about Saint Laurent. Their bags, even the more seasonal styles, don't look dated after a couple of years. So yeah, I think it's such a chic style. Let's have a look inside. It is one open space. It doesn't have a zipper. Has a beautiful suede lining. It kind of reminds me of the Picotan because it is the same open space. And although the bag looks small, I have a feeling it will fit quite a bit. So let me actually have a look. This is my phone. This is my iPhone 15 Pro. This is not the max. This is not the biggest one, but look, comparing the sizes, it fits perfectly inside and there is so much room. I'm really curious to test it out and see what fits inside, but I have a feeling it will fit more than enough, all my essentials and more. Now, talking about the size, I do bring a couple of other bags from my collection that are quite popular bags also. I feel many people might have them in their collection, so I wanted to compare the sizes. Let's start with the Birkin 25. So this is the Birkin 25 and the YSL Mini Celia next to each other. Then we have a classic Lady Dior bag in the mini size. Another very popular Lady Dior size is the My Lady Dior. And here are the two bags next to each other again, so you can see. This is so heavy though compared to this. This is such a lightweight bag. The Chanel Kelly next to each other. Again, quite similar size, but this again will fit a lot more because of the shape. This one doesn't really fit much. And last we have a Chanel Mini Rectangle. There we go, both of them next to each other again. I'm on the website and I quickly wanted to check the measurements and let you guys know. So starting with the strap, the minimum strap length is 64 centimeters or 25.2 inches and the maximum strap length is 78 centimeters, which is 30.7 inches. I will try it on the longest setting so we can see. For reference, I'm 170 centimeters tall. Then the handle drop is 4.5 centimeters or 1.8 inches. The depth of the bag is 10 centimeters or 3.9 inches. Handle length is 10 centimeters or 3.9 inches. The length of the bag is 29 centimeters or 11.4 inches. The height is 19.5 centimeters or 7.7 inches. And for the width, you have 28 centimeters or 11 inches. Wow, so detailed on the website. I'm glad I checked. So if you're curious, there are the measurements for you, the exact measurements. I don't have to measure it myself. So yeah, this is the bag. Let me know what you guys think. I was contemplating between this bag and a few others, but they are still on my wish list. I still want to get the other ones as well, but I couldn't get this one off my mind. Like, as soon as I saw it in Munich, back in April, I want to say, I have been thinking about it non-stop and I thought the design is so unique. So I wanted to go for this one first, and I'm still considering some of the other bags, like the Vanity style that I absolutely love. I've tried it on so many times and now they're releasing new colors as well. Saint Laurent has some really amazing fall bags in absolutely gorgeous colors. And also, you guys know, the bucket bag, because I love my Picotan so much. The reason I decided not to go for this one, although I absolutely love it, is because I'm still really enjoying my Picotan and I don't want to buy a new bucket bag and stop using my Picotan. It's very similar style. It is a great alternative as well, by the way. So yeah, I'm still thinking about these bags, but let me know, did they make the right choice? Let me know what you guys think of the Celia bag. Also, I wanted to mention the price of this bag. You won't believe the price. It is under £1,500. It is under 1,400 even. It is £1,350 for a YSL bag, and I absolutely love the quality of their bags. Saint Laurent is one of the more affordable luxury brands and the quality of their leather goods is so amazing. I really think it is a great brand to go for if you're looking for a new designer bag. And yeah, currently they have so many good bags. Also wanted to mention this bag only comes in black. I was curious to see if they will release it in more colors after I saw it the very first time back in the spring, but no. I don't think this has been a very popular style. I haven't really seen anyone unbox this bag or talk about this bag, and I have actually, before I bought this bag, I did try it twice, once in Munich and then I saw it again in Harrods, and I fell in love with it again, all over again when I tried it on. So it wasn't long after I purchased it and it arrived super quickly, so I wanted to film this first impressions and I'm already obsessed with the bag. Okay guys, that's all. I hope you enjoyed today's Saint Laurent unboxing, something fresh and new in my collection. Another black bag. I have been buying so many black bags, but oh, I love this one so, so much. I'm very curious to see what you guys think about it, what you guys think about the style. Let me know in the comments. I would love to hear from you. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed and thumb up this video. It really helps with the YouTube algorithm. Thank you so, so much for watching and I will see you very soon in my next video. Bye!